In this tutorial, we shall demonstrate how to modify existing monthly weather data, import external monthly weather data, and generate synthetic hourly weather data. You can choose to create a new site from scratch or start from an existing site that is already present in the database. You can then modify the main parameters according to the measurements and store it under a new name. You can modify data using the Geographical Sites button under Database. First, we will demonstrate how to modify the Geneva/Gontran site. In the Monthly Meteo tab, you can modify monthly weather files. Then you must save the site as a new file. PVSYST will ask you if you would like to create a synthetic hourly weather file from the site. To use this monthly data in PVSYST, you need to create a synthetic hourly file. Later in this video, we will explain more about synthetic data and how to manually create synthetic data from any SIT file. Now we will demonstrate how to create a new site from custom data. Here you can see some monthly data in Excel. From the Geographical Sites, click on New to create a blank site. Select the geographical coordinates of your site. In our case, we will use Tours in France. Click on the Monthly Values tab. Since we only have irradiance and temperature values, we can deselect the other values. Highlight the data from the spreadsheet and then copy the data to the clipboard. In PVSYST, click on the Paste button below the Global Horizontal Irradiation column and the values will be pasted to the site. Repeat these steps for the diffuse irradiance and the ambient temperature. Fill in the source of your data. Click on OK. Update the file name if you want, then click Save to save the site. In order to use this site in a simulation, you will need to create a synthetic hourly file. Normally, you can just click Yes to do that here. However, we are going to show you how to do this manually in the next segment. Without an hourly.met file, the SIT file cannot be used in a PVSYST simulation. One way to obtain an MET file for a site is to use synthetic generation. Synthetic files contain hourly weather data that are constructed from monthly data. This generation is performed using a stochastic model. A thorough explanation of this model is given in the PVSYST help. Daily and hourly values are generated so that they add up to the monthly values of the site. This model has been developed and tested extensively for European climates, but it might not provide sensible data for more extreme climates. To create a synthetic file, click on Synthetic Data Generation under Databases. Select any site from the drop-down list. In this tutorial, we will use the site we created in Tours. You can customize the site name, source, and file name. You can specify the irradiance units here. There are also some advanced options to define the topology and modify how the random values are generated. See the help for more information on these advanced features. Once all the settings are to your liking, click Execute Generation. Go back to the Meteo Tables and Graphs tab to check if the synthetic data generation worked correctly. You see that the hourly weather file has been generated correctly and therefore this site is fully usable in PVSYST simulations.